So I'm making a picture. I already kind of started, but I'm making a tree. That's gonna be the trunk and the grass. I try to fill in this area over here, so yeah. Yes, finally going over that icky yellow, that gross. I didn't like that yellow, it just looked bad. But now, I'm going to show you why this brush is so cool. We may have to have it, but like, look, it goes, if you, I put water in this, and if you squeeze it, Hold it, came out. Okay, so now we're going to be using which color? And if you don't like candy corn, well, I don't know how you don't. I don't know what I'm using. I'm using this really pretty green. I was watching opening video, and they're like, oh, I need to clean out my palette because it's watery. Hold on, I need to clean out my palette. I just cleaned it out, so I just cleaned out a piece of paper. So, now we're going to use that color I showed you. Right here. That's what it looks like on the paper, so as you can see, it actually looks really pretty. We're watching Deadpool. Wait, I already said we'll do that. It felt like hours, though. It felt like it's been hours. Now we're going to be getting the color I used. This. Making it a little more mixed because I'm trying to blend it out. Just like a little bit, but yeah. Let's see. Okay, now we're gonna be using color. This one. I'm gonna use this one. Cleaning off my brush because I want it to be blended. Nothing. Wait, what? Alright, so now you're just gonna finish with the last bump. The last bump we're gonna do like two colors in one bump. So that, and then we're going to do this color right here. And this color. Hold on. And then this color, and then this color, and then we're going to go put that onto one, and it actually makes one look really nice. It looks nice. I'm just gonna spread this around though, like on these other colors, and the tree is all done. I'm just gonna wipe this off over here. Yeah. just fingers and boom. There. And now what we're going to, so here's my picture. So far. So now we're gonna do the make. Then we're going in the background, where it's just gonna be a bunch of smudges of a blue colors, and I think that'll look cool. So we do this color. And this might be two parts because this takes long. On and go on and on
and on.
Yes, I'm liking this so far. But I'm gonna add outlines to this with like a pen when I'm all done. I think I'm just gonna stick with this color. Actually, it looks really good for this guy. So, never mind the whole bunch of color blue thing, I'm just gonna do white. Okay, you know what this color looks like already, so I don't need to show you. And just so I know, this painting is going to be for my grandma. So now, what made me do this design is because I was watching Mariah Elizabeth, and as I was watching her, she like, says like Nerdy Crafter or like something, or chatted Nerdy Crafter or something. So I went to her channel and I saw she did a lot of like sculpting, and I thought that was really cool. So what I did was I went up to sculpting videos, and someone like did a really cool tree sculpting thing. So I thought that I thought about painting a tree, and I thought of a really cute or cool idea, a really cool idea to make a tree. So that's what got me to make this tree. And I also think painting is just really entertaining, so I'm really into sculptures. I like painting. Okay, anyways, so yeah, I just really like painting, and yeah. So I thought I could make a really cool picture of a tree, but this dot idea, just make a whole bunch of dots for it, I really like. And Mariah Elizabeth, you see this video, I subscribe to your channel. And I have some of your merch too. Pickle the Dinosaur. I love Pickle the Dinosaur. And Cousin Dirt. And if you don't know who Mariah Elizabeth is,
go check her out. Just go up and look up Mariah Elizabeth. And that'll be her channel. So there you go. And she does a lot of stuff, but if you don't like colorful stuff, then I don't think you should do that. I don't think you would really like her channel, but if you do, go check her out. So here is my painting. I'll get you guys up real quick. And yeah. Here it is. I think it looks really good. And what I'm gonna do though is, first I'm gonna outline it. So first I'm gonna go get a pen. So I need a pen. 1, 2, 3. Here, that's even good. Transition. Oh my. Anyways, yeah, I got the pen. So we're just gonna swap you guys around, and yeah. And if you're wondering what I'm putting it up on, you probably aren't. But putting it up on like my mom. I use my mom's phone to do this video on, and she has a pop socket on my phone, so I'm putting it up on these and putting it on this, so yeah. So now we're just adding lines to make it look better. Just give it some nice sweetness. I don't know what to call it, but yeah, there. Now we're just... So this is making a mess so far. But there will have to be a part 2. Because I don't want this to be a 2-hour long video. But it already is kind of a long video. So, bye. There will be a part 2. It's going to come out soon. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe. And if you don't like us, that's fine. Just go watch something else. But if you like colorful colors, go to Mariah Elizabeth.